What's up, you guys? This is Akilan from Akilan Tech, and today let's discuss about the Arogya Setu app. Yeah, you might be using Arogya Setu app, but did you ever got a doubt that how this Arogya Setu app works technically? So let's see that answer in this video. So watch the video till the end. So let's get started. Well, if you're new to this channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell icon for the latest tech videos in my YouTube channel. Arogya Setu app is developed by the Indian government so that you'll be alerted from the COVID-19 patients. See, when we download this app, we enter our personal data in this Arogya Setu app. And your all personal data is stored in the server, and this all data is encrypted and your data is safe. This Arogya Setu app works with the Bluetooth and GPS. So first, let's see how Bluetooth helps in performing this Arogya Setu app. Then we'll go to the GPS side. So first, let's talk about the Bluetooth. If all the people have Arogya Setu app in their mobile phone in a public place, and a COVID-19 patient has entered that area, and this COVID-19 patient has Arogya Setu app in his mobile phone, and he had entered this correct data, then an alert will be sent to the remaining persons in that area that a person near you has COVID-19. So make sure to stay away from him. But this Arogya Setu app will not tell you that which person is having the COVID-19 patient, but an alert will be sent that a person near you is having COVID-19. But this alert will be sent only for you if you are having Arogya Setu app. If you don't have Arogya Setu app in your mobile phone, then this alert will not be sent to you and you might be at risk. So the main thing in this Arogya Setu app is the data, because if you're having COVID-19 and if you enter wrong information into this app, then it might be a problem to you and even to your surrounding people. So all the people might be at risk because we don't know who's having the COVID-19 if we enter the wrong information, because an alert will not be sent if at all is having the COVID-19. So this alert will be sent via Bluetooth. So in this case, the Bluetooth is used. See, when you get the alerts, then this all process will be handled by the Bluetooth. So this is how the Bluetooth works. So now let's see how the GPS works.
See, if an isolated person goes outside, then the data will be stored in the servers of the government because he has Arogya Setu app in his mobile phone. And if that person visits other persons in a particular area and if they have Arogya Setu app, then the government can easily contact with those persons and they can give counseling, and those persons can be isolated.
So if any person gives a wrong information to the Arogya Setu app, so at any point of time, he might be knowing that he has the COVID-19. So the government will isolate that person. And as the government has the data of the persons he visited, so it will be easy for the government to trace that persons and find out that person location via GPS. And with this data, that person can be isolated and can perform the treatment. So to trace and find out the location of a person, this GPS is used in this Arogya Setu app. Recently, this Arogya Setu app is also available in the Jio phones and to all other mobile phones. So if you haven't installed that Arogya Setu app, go and install the Arogya Setu app. It will be linked in the description below. You can just install the Arogya Setu app for your safety against the COVID-19 virus. So I think you got a clear idea of how Arogya Setu app works. This Arogya Setu app works only with the GPS and Bluetooth. So that's all from this video. If you find this video is informative, drop us a like down below and share this video with your friends and even to your family members. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and turn on the notification bell icon so that you'll be reminded every time I post a new video in this YouTube channel. So thanks for watching. I'll catch you in my next video. See you next time.